And center fielder Willie Mays steps up to the plate now. And the fans here today are seeing something they've never seen. Willie is wearing a batter's helmet this year. In previous years, he always wore the cap with the plastic inner lining. But at the request of manager Alvin Dark, he went for the full helmet. He wears it right over his baseball cap. Spahn throws to the Giants center fielder. There's a swing and a long drive to deep left center field. And you can tell it. Bye-bye, baby! What a way to start off a season. One pitch, one home run.
There's the stretch now as Davenport leads. The 1-1 pitch.
A long drive to deep right field. That one is going back there, and tell it goodbye.
Willie McCovey becomes the first Giants pinch hitter to deliver a hit, and it was a big one, a two-run homer, and the Giants are back.
Okay, that was in the battle that didn't win, and I think I put you down for not voting for it, but undoubtedly it's going to be a big, 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 big smash. It's called What's Your Name? It's done by Don and Juan. Undoubtedly, you know, a phony name, but what difference does it make? We all use them. Got our own noses, though. 29 before 6 now, Radio KYA time on the Mitchell Show, as we call every day from Nob Hill in San Francisco, saying a little something. I got a place that I'd like to send you to. And I hope, well, first of all, I'd like you to all make it down, if you can tonight, to the American Legion Hall in Redwood City on El Camino Real, because we get a pretty fine thing. Little Ian Al are coming back along with the Angels, and it's a tribute to James Brown tonight. Between 4 and 8, come on by and say hi. That's tonight at the American Legion Hall in Redwood City. And, of course, if you live in the East Bay, Big Daddy Tom Donahue will be over there with the lyrics. That's at the Spanish Hall in San Leandro, opposite the Hay Street Post Office. Big Daddy with the lyrics, with the Casuals, Richie Alhona, the rocker, taking on all bands challengers, and it should be a something else night over there, too. So East Bay or Peninsula, come on by tonight to either place.
They call me the Wanderer. Yeah, the Wanderer. I roam around.
Giants up one, gang, on the swinging 60 from 8 to 7. It's the odds, the wonder. 26 in front of 6. Cloudy, rain, miserable. Gonna get better tomorrow, the man say. 45, San Francisco. Bill Drake, between 6 and 9. Another one of the 12, 60 men. Okay, keep us in mind. A big bit in San Jose at the Skylark Drive-In. A KYA winner, baby. And you can't put them down. A big hamburger that used to sell for half a buck is now 25 cents. That's a quarter. A large Coke, 15 cents. Coffee, a dime. Now, this is the drive-in only. Skylark Drive-In, corner West Santa Clara, Montgomery, and San Jose. The place to make it after a show or a dance, or if you're just cruising around. Will you keep them in mind? The Skylark Drive-In, corner West Santa Clara and Montgomery in downtown San Jose. Something else, right? This one by the Shirelles, Dig It.
It's not the way you smile that touch my heart. It's not the way you kiss that tears me apart.